I'd just rather hate. I just killed the coronavirus.